Greetings everyone, and welcome back to Banished. Last time I think I overdid it a little bit because I just added a lot of buildings and all my little people here couldn't keep up with the getting enough stone together and such for it, but we did get this little house built. We also finished the dairy parlor, but I just paused it for now because we don't have any milk. And we need domesticated animals to get on with this line of production. So we're just leaving it for now. Of course we got our furniture, our joiner finished, but I'm pausing him too. And I was kind of running out of people, I realized suddenly. So I decided to pause the sawmill too because I think we have enough lumber to do just a little bit we have in the works here. And we are... one of the houses actually finished here. And we can upgrade these eventually. I think we're gonna do some of these fancy ones, maybe. So I've kind of paused everything except these houses because we really need to get some people in. And then our food was going down, so I was kind of stressing a little, thinking, oh my, we need to have some food production. But I wasn't really... When I built this, I hadn't put in extra people. I only had one person in the gatherer's hut, so I put this up to 4. And I had one in the hunter cabin. I put it up to 2, but I think we're gonna go with 3 now, because now we just got one more laborer. So, and we can go up to 4 later, but that is definitely gonna help. And yeah, I did put in this root cell. It looks pretty cool, I think. And they are using it as they should. And then we had a trader, and I finally put some... Yeah, I had also forgotten to take this off pause, or don't work. I had hit this button. So, of course, they wouldn't bring any firewood or anything here. But I took it off pause, and now they have actually filled it up with a little bit of stuff. Oh, yeah, I wanted to check these native artifacts. They are worth 2500, so it's kind of worth it, and that makes sense then because you actually use, let's see, we lost one more adventurer, so it's not the easiest job, that's for sure, but I think it's the only thing. If anyone knows anything else, just give me a hint, but I think it's the only thing you can use it for to trade with. And this trader actually have something we could use because I would like to place some rice planters soon for some food and stuff. And we need, I think it's 100 per rice planter. So if we can get all 300, that would be pretty nice. And since we're struggling a little bit with food, maybe we should give them something delicious to eat, some sugar cookies. And we do have 19 pearls already, and then we need some firewood, so that's 25, that's 50 something, or 90, that was a little too much, and okay, 69, yeah, 466, trade. And dismiss. That reminds me, I really want to put something, just, I know reeds are worth 1. It's just easier to make things work, because sometimes you, if you only have items that you can sell that cost 4 or something, then it just not always add up. So I'm just gonna put 20 reeds here just to, so we have something if situations like that. And then I noticed one little thing. I put in these distribution bands because I thought that would be nice. They would just empty this into another storage barn. But of course, maybe of course, this one actually had some stuff in it. And the guy working here, he just puts it over here. And then the guy working here puts it over there. So it ends up here, and then hopefully this person is gonna bring it back, but I really have to, kind of look and see what they're gonna. No, see, So this idea is not gonna work. You can only have when then we can only have one of these here, because otherwise they'll just keep, you know, switching it back and forth. Of course they'll empty it out when it's full, but that was not kind of the idea, you can see. Oh, they're just putting it back over there. Well, I could... No. I was thinking I could make it into... If I remove this, then it's just a normal storage, but then we have the same problem. So, we are gonna remove some of these. That one, and... That one, and that one. So that they only have one, and then they actually have to bring it away from here. And then we can take... that's not what I wanted. We can take some people off this. For now I think it's right fine with one person. It's just kind of, you know, to bring some stuff away from here. So yeah, I just kind of noticed that. I was like, so where are you going actually bringing this stuff? So that idea didn't quite work. But we'll see. So what was I thinking we needed to do? Oh, we got another house up. That's good. Then we're gonna have a lot of children coming in. Which means even though I added all those people, our food will be going up hopefully. Well, it is going up. It's almost twice now. But we also have quite a lot of people coming in, and they'll all be having kids, so we need to add some more food either way. What did I put down here? Oh, that's a small fuel refinery. So, I was thinking we should put in a fisherman here. And I think we're gonna go with the quay one. The only problem here is that it's... you kind of have to start building from one end, because otherwise you can't be sure that it's gonna... Well, maybe it'll match up, we'll see. Otherwise we'll have to change it. No, I think we want you going this way. Just around... about there. That looks pretty cool. See, with the nets underneath and a small boat. Right there, yeah. So that's a fishery, and then we're gonna... Well, eventually we're gonna need a road leading out here. But we're definitely gonna need some storage. A quay locker would be perfect for that. Maybe we can put it in on this side. Yeah. Well, for now I think I'm just gonna let them build it, because I kind of wanted to play around with these, see if I can figure out how to use these. For at least some of it. We're probably gonna mix it up so we have some ducks and some, yeah. Some quay buildings and quay walls. I have no idea if I can figure this out, but we'll try. And we got another house coming in, that's cool. And we have some more people dying off, so that was another reason I really wanted to focus on the houses. Okay, let's see. We need stone. And we also need stone for the fishery, so I think we're gonna let them focus on that. And stone, zero stone. Oh, there's a little bit of stone there. Did we bring in stone for these places? No. Yeah. It's really hard to keep up with the demand for stone, and they've already used up almost 50% of this. Wow. So let's see. What else do we have? Right there. That's the vanilla quarry. And we have the stone and salt mine. Well, we could put in one of these also. And we also get some salt. I don't really want it too close to that because I kind of want to leave this for some houses and such. Where is the... Well, it does stay on the right side of the road, so that's pretty nice. Well, the gatherer does, but it's just a small part that it's kind of on the side of the road. So I think we're gonna bring this down. Just gonna use the soil road for now. And then we're saving. Right there. Can we bring it? Well, I can bring it to there. And then we can't really go any further. Oh, that's not what I wanted. Okay. So how big is this bump? Well, it's too small to actually bring a tunnel through, I'm pretty sure. Shouldn't be able to. Should we just try and see? It's, bet it's gonna complain. Is it? Okay, it's right there. Yeah, see, it's not. I didn't expect it to be possible. And I don't want to use the flattening tool. We could use the flattening tool, but I think I'm just gonna leave it like this. We just have to work around it. It's kind of funny because they do flatten some of it, you can see, with the road, but apparently they can only do it up to a certain degree. There we go, and then well, I think maybe we'll just do it like this. They'll probably just walk over the hill, but it's that's just how it is. Yeah. Bring this down here. And which one? That's on the side. So. And let's see if we can figure out how to do this. So it's kind of a double. This and like that, I think. Yeah, okay. We'll see how it turns out. How are these houses? So that one is done. Yeah, they're getting some. A lot of houses in. So I think maybe just for a little bit we'll pause these so we can get something else done. And what we're out of coats, leather. And you are out of ore, it looks like. Did we already use up all that? Well, we did. Okay. Well, then we better get some iron ore for you. Right there. And we have a little bit right there. Some right there, some right there. Oh, that's a nice catch right there, and there's a little bit. Some right there you should be able to go and get. Okay. So we'll just stick with one of these and see how that works out. So what else do we want over here? I'm not quite sure. What would it be nice to be producing? Well, what can we sell? What can we sell if we produce? Let's just see. Lumberyard, Sawpit, Brickworks. Yeah, we do need to get some of those going also. Shipyard. We don't need for that. For deployment at waterside docks and wharves. Oh, and we had someone else die. Yeah, we don't have a lot of people right at them. Right now we only have 5 people that aren't assigned to something. Potter. Well, pottery you can use for anything, can you? Well, you can probably make building supplies or something, but you can probably also sell some of it, I'm thinking. And there's this chandelier to make candles so we can upgrade. That might be a good idea because I think, yeah, if we want to upgrade this, then we're gonna need chandelier. So, I think we're gonna need some bees. What was I about to make a place down here? Mine. There we go. Well, we do have these gatherers, but no, I don't want those. Laser mine. Waterside mine. Okay. Precious mine. More prairie. Tunnel. Copper ore. Stone salt mine. Let me just place it kind of down on the edge here. Right there, maybe. Maybe we can fit in one other mine over here, so we kind of can have some houses and stuff here, and some storage, and yeah. Cover all mine shaft. Well, that's just for here. Used to mine iron and coal out of the ground. Gonna be removed, that's the vanilla one. Precious mine. Well, we could pop in one of these. Right there. I'm just gonna pause it for now. And let this also get built. So I have the training post. Oh, I forgot I have the scratch. No, don't need that. Okay, let's see. 122 logs. 1000 firewood. That's fine. Amount of stored food. That's going up, so that's nice. I don't... is it just me? Didn't I put in a second hair hookah? They really don't produce a lot. Or is it just me because... I am keeping up with this so much better in my other Let's Play. Where I have the Mega Mod, but... I do believe I only have... one of these and then the witch hut and the other one, and it keeps up with the 300 people or something. Oh, that's right. That's right. I actually planted some herbs in that one. So I get some from farming. Uh-huh. That makes sense then. Okay. Oh, and the fishery is ready. So how many people? Maybe they don't have a lot of people. Put one person in there. And we really need to work our way out here. So what are we working on now? We have the stone and salt mine. We do have the logs for that, that's fine. Oh, start getting some of all this stuff done. And the school. And they can just finish. Oh, we lost another one. Okay. Well, you know what? We're just gonna take a break from this because We lose too many people for now. So that will have to wait a little bit. And the school is gonna wait a little. We need a few more people. We need a few more people. Definitely. So how does this work? This crazy stuff. So okay, so you can't place it. I thought you would place it underneath these also. And also a current decorative wall for your shoreline. Oh, cool. Interesting. Inside piece. Oh, like that. Okay, that might be cool to use around here somewhere because we... Oh, I didn't put it in. No. Three white piece. Okay, well, diagonal. Okay. Additional decorative pieces. So what's... Oh, it's just smaller. Okay. And then trim. Road seamless decoration that connects the wall to the... without showing the grass underneath. Well, interesting. Flat terrain. Cool. So it's only some of them. A ghost piece of decorative wall that fits neatly under your quay buildings along the store line. Okay, so... So I can put one of these. Maybe... It's better not to have one. Where the fishery is. Small iron melter is done. Just gonna pause you for a little while. So, quay barn, quay side home, house, then I just want to figure out how this stuff works. Okay, we can place it there, then place it one back. Okay, well, I would have liked to have it more out here, but... Okay. What about that storage thingy? That one? Also has to go... Okay, this I think is something I need to kind of just play around with between episodes and see if I can figure out how this works. We don't quite have the building supply stuff yet before we can do this. Okay, so this one we have to go all the way over here. Okay. Okay, interesting. Interesting. Well, maybe we'll just kind of work our way over there from here. Might be a good idea. I haven't finished yet. Well, for now I would like weeds for this. But we're just gonna be paused. Just until we get some. Well, we did get some more children now, that's nice. So, there's still a salt mine. Well, we can build the school. We have the resources for this and this, so we just need the stone for that. Okay, so how are we gonna do this? What do we have we want to build? Quay brewery, no. Do we have anything here we want to add? Fuel storage, oh, that's actually... fire bottles, firewood, charcoal and coke, okay. Dark wood storage, right, there's the dark wood finder. That might be a really good idea to add one of those, actually. Hmm. see. Does it fit? It doesn't quite fit. Oh, why? How come it doesn't fit right? Oh, right. Put in a house right there. Okay, well, I think I need to get those building supplies and stuff up and going before I really play around with this area anymore. So, let's see. Alright, we have more houses. Just let them build those. And then maybe... Well, we could use another forest hub also. This one is going in. Just gonna finish this up. Someone, please. What's our builder doing? Not building that. Oh, there we go. Yes, more fuel refinery is done. And we'll get all that. Why do I always end up with having all these buildings I don't have people for? Somehow that always happens to me. Well, and let's see, we just need 6 more stone for that, just need this to build. Well, I don't really think we can make any of this until we get some glassware bricks going, so maybe we should figure out where we want those. Might be something we should put along this coastline. Maybe an option. That's some. What is that? That's shoe houses. Shoe houses. Shoe houses. Fit in there. We could put one right there. But oh, let's see. Let's want to see. Was it that I could? Oh, it's the other one over here. This can't. No. Just won't work right there, so yeah, I think we're gonna put one right there too. So that's 3 show houses. Okay. Oh, and we have some iron right there, that would be really nice. Right there. So 1, 2, 1, 3 show houses. Should we start with brickworks maybe? Need clay for this. Okay, that's one of them. Just wanna see if there's a second one here too. Oh, and then there's mud. Don't think there were any here. Smiled at oil press, shipyard, melting house. No, that's the other show house. Well, I just kind of like the other one better. Okay. Well, that is just about these. No, okay. Then we're gonna go with this one. Brickworks. Nice to have some storage actually right there. And maybe like that. And oh, we should fit a second one. Where did I place this? Replace the pivot. Yep. Here it is. And I think we're gonna leave a gap. Yeah. Oh, we need clay for that. Okay, clay. We don't get clay. Oh yeah, we need it from here. Never mind. Why do we still have some stone there? Can I clear all this? Guess I didn't. Stone and salt mine. Don't have a lot of people. No, just pausing you for now. Okay, so now we have all these people working on this. Then I was still trying to get a house in there. Just need 4 more stone. Right, now I remember. It was the chandlery we were talking about, so we need some beekeepers or apiaries or something. We should do some of that over here. Let's see, that is somewhere here. Apiary. So we only have one type. It looks like it. Okay. There we go. So, apiary. Oh, you would really like some. Be fine right here. Kind of. Like this. Get some nice production going. Yeah, I think we want the 2 right over here. Oh, make another. Oh, right. Oh, yeah, there was something right there. So I'm just gonna try that again. Reproduction. Apiaries. Okay, so we're just gonna check it from the side. Because we do have that stables right there. Just gonna go like this. Like that. And like this. And there. And food. Oh, yeah. There we go, lots of apiaries coming in. And we still need 2 domesticated animals, okay. So we really don't get a lot of those in this when we're just using colonial chara, that's interesting. Did you bring some sand and some bronze? No, I think we're fine. For now, anyway. Oh, we need some more builders. And we got some more people, that's nice. More people. And we are really using up our logs fast. Let's see. We're gonna clear out this at least. that. We got to invite them. We got some new trees growing in. And the school is getting built. I don't feel like I'm quite ready yet to put in a teacher, but we're getting there. We are getting there. Slowly but surely. We are getting there. Yeah, and it can be upgraded. What do we need to upgrade it? Okay, so I think is it 20 students now? Maybe then we can upgrade it to, and we have 50 and 80 to a larger farmers college. I think we're gonna need it a little, because I would really like to upgrade it. And I'm like, the problem is if you upgrade it, then you need to have room for all the students elsewhere. So we'll just see how fast we get this up. If we're gonna wait and then upgrade it before we actually start using it, might do that. So how are we? And it's the stone again. Okay, well, if we can just get one of them done, that would be nice. Okay, and then we need Chantlery. Where did we? That was right here. Just checking that we didn't have any in the melting out bakery, winery, show house. Oh, it's a statue car we have, a mid dairy, and some weavers. Okay. And I will have forgotten that just in a few minutes. Okay, so where are we gonna place you? Chantlery. Maybe over here somewhere? Let's see one. Okay. I think that's fine. And just pause it for now. So we can make some candles, and what are we gonna get from here? We're gonna get sugar, honey, and beeswax. And every produces honey as a food item, or beeswax would return into the candles as a chantry. Yeah. So that means we need food storage, and I think it's dry goods, maybe. Oh, I thought that was the one that had this, but it's our chopper. We do have people coming in now, that's nice. So what do we want to prioritize? Oh, we have these done now. So we want some clay, and I'm gonna pop you in there. Let's see, how many people do we have? I think for now we're just gonna have one just digging some clay, please. And eventually dig some clay, but you're not gonna be working either. Then we really wanna get one of these built, and we get the clay fight. So what did we have? Maybe we should start making some fire bundles. Put one person. There we go. And small fuel refinery. We're gonna use fire bundles. Yeah. One person in there. And start building that up before we start seeing if we can produce some more iron. We also really need an iron mine, actually. We do have a little. the Vinor. It's not a lot. What are you out of now? No, you're still leather. Okay, we need to do something about that soon too. Something happened. No, because we still need domesticated animals for that too. Oh, we did get one for the stables. There's this the small animal pen. And the wool pen. Milk and occasional leather, wool and occasional leather. So the wool pen could be really nice, actually. Then we get both wool and leather. Of course we need the domesticated animals, but we will get those, we hope. Should we have kind of a, like a small petting zoo thing right here? Next to the school. Could put two of them, actually. Right there, and right there. Yeah, I think we're gonna do that. That's just some logs. And they will get built eventually. I just want to pop them over here and get this. Post, because we really want the stables first, because then we would like to create some domesticated animals. And we have more children, yay! That's our lumber, that's fine, so we don't need to start that up yet. How is our... Oh, we got one finished, okay. Let you get to work. I will just pop in two of them. Because we also got some food from this, so that's gonna be really nice. What does it say? It just says food, but we should get some beeswax. Doesn't it go in food too, or what? Honestly, I don't know. Yeah, I need to get this torn down too soon. So, okay, I put in, well, I did put in some tool sellers and some clothing seller. Well, what could we, well, we could do some survival codes actually. We do have reeds coming in and we should have feathers. That might be good for a little while, until we have enough leather for something better. We should remove this. 35 feathers and 1200 something reed, so we have more than enough reed. Yeah, there we go. Oh, and tools. I think we're gonna change this to 100. There we go. So, what are we doing? Yeah, that's the brickworks. So I just want these three to produce clay for the brickworks, and then we are gonna do something. Put in some glassworks somewhere. So we need some more shore houses to produce some sand. So where are we gonna put you guys? I kind of like to spread it out a little bit. We might pop them in over here. Actually, but I don't think we really need them right this minute, because I think maybe we can start making some of this. I'm not sure we need glass for it. I think we can use either glass or bricks and furniture maybe. Maybe we should start producing some of these. As materials. And I did put in material warehouse, yeah. With storage, with your warehouse, with your stockpile. Okay, so they can use the same storage, that's nice. Okay, that was fast. Building supplies going in. Just want to check what we actually need, because if we don't need the glass right now, I'd just like to wait a little bit with that. Just need 20 more clay and we can build the brickworks. So maybe you should get started on the chandlery. And is this going beeswax and honey? So where are you storing this stuff? Money is going there. Beeswax. Yeah, okay, dry goods. Well, it is right there, but I think we want one for these guys too. So let's see, building supplies. Bricks just unlock. Where's the one with bricks and lumber is a possibility? Okay, so it's not this one we need the furniture for. Then it's probably the homewares. But we could go with brick and lumber. At least until we get glass and such. I think we're gonna go with that. Many people do have. Okay, I just kind of built up the storage, I think. So soon we're gonna put one more into the lumber mill and hopefully the brickworks. How's this coming along? 48. Okay, okay. Putting lots of the layout. So we need a road going here. And probably be nice with a road here. Like that. Like this. Over there, for now anyway. And the brickworks is getting built, and then we need some storage for you guys. So, clay. That's materials, right? We probably pop it in there, but materials. There's the furniture. So where is the clay ending up? Maybe here? Oh, there. Yeah, material stockpile. Okay. Materials. So we need material warehouse. Right. Well, it might be nice to put in some kind of house or something right there, so maybe we'll leave a gap. I think we're gonna put some houses actually. Put some houses and probably a school or something here. That might be a good idea actually. So no, I'm not gonna put the house right there. Just gonna put the warehouse, which we still can't build. And let's see, bricks. That's materials also. So what we need for this? Clay. We need furnace room for this also. Okay. Or charcoal or coke fuel. Well, we want to do bricks, and I think we're just gonna let you start to do that. So we need some furnace fuel over here. Okay. Okay. So material warehouse and didn't we have? Oh, I'm looking at the wrong thing. Material stockpile. Maybe. Kind of. In between here. And then I think. What do we need? We need furniture. Well, that's a material too. So I think that's fine actually. I was just hoping that some of the furniture would be brought over here by the vendors. So they don't have to run too far to get it. Yeah. So for now, let's just drop it off there. Maybe we should just make one more. Let's make this. Okay. And the homeware supplier is done. Yeah, let's see. Furniture, copperware, tinware, rocks, pottery, lamp oil, bedding. Okay, we need glassware for this one actually. Okay. Or we could do pottery. Since we already got all the clay coming in this area, it would make sense to put in a pottery over here maybe. I think we're gonna go with that for now. No. Not gonna do anything right there. Okay, how is everything? Oh, our food is going up. That's really nice. Almost 5,000 food. Wow. We almost have enough to feed our people for 1 year. Oh. Okay, and fuel, wood. Okay, dry goods. What's our dry goods limit at? Hmm. 20,000, okay. Materials, our clothes, it's going up a little bit now. Tools, fine, it's just this stone and iron as usual. Okay, well, pottery. Pottery. Okay, is this butter? Mm-hmm. So, well, we could kind of place it here. Maybe like, not like this. More like that. I think like this. Yeah, we're gonna do that. Side road. Right there, and I think actually I'm gonna remove these and make them a bit longer. So right there, and if someone will remove this, I would be really happy. Must do. There we go. Two stop down. Okay. Let's see other quick marks. So that did be. That's jackal, curfew. Well, I'm kind of thinking maybe I could just remember that you could produce more than one thing. But I'm not sure I want more than one producing bricks. We might want to produce some of this. I've never actually used any of this, but maybe. But then I would put it somewhere else. So I think we're gonna remove that one. Okay. So we've got the pottery. Oh, and the chandelier is going in. How many people do we have? Be nice to get some candles actually, because I do think we're gonna need to upgrade this. Yeah, 11%, so in very soon we're gonna have to upgrade it. And specs, right, dry goods, that's what we wanted storage for, even though they can run over here, but I never have too much Deutsch. I could give them Zilla, of course. Actually. Is it? Dragwitz? Do we have one that matches? That's the stone one. Does it fit? Or the white one? Might be look best with the white. No, it has to be in the back if we're gonna put one. But I don't think it... Yeah, it doesn't fit. So, no. That's not what we're gonna do then. And I think that's the only dragons we have. Let's see. Dog likes storage. I thought I saw some kind of storage plan. Dog market, dog trading. Nope. Okay, well, what's it in this one? Yeah, quite dry storage. Oh, okay, so it looks the same, but it goes on there. So you can kind of put it out into, halfway out into the water. Oh, that's pretty cool. But since it looks the same, then we're just gonna use this one. And I think this one we are gonna just to switch things up a little bit. I think we're gonna put it this way around. Okay. And bring this up to him. How much did you produce? 6 candles. Okay, it's gonna take us a little while before we can upgrade anything, but it's okay. There's only 8% left, so I think we're just gonna take it down to 1% for now. And how is every... Oh, did I close that one? That window? I guess we did. There we go. Yeah, we're still out of stone and out of this and out of that. Oh right, we had this mine, so we can just pop you guys in here. And start working. 1, 2, 3. And yeah, I would like stone for now. And we can upgrade this too, but then we need candles. There we go. So we need some storage for that one too. Stone. Around like that, and we're gonna go with one of these small buildings. How far back can you go? You can go to there. And can you bring the roof that far back? Yeah, okay. I think I turned it around that way, didn't I? I think so. And what is this? Right there. Okay. And then we need some stone step bar. Just like that. Okay. And since we can use it to... Well, there should be a different one for salt, isn't there? Let's just see. No, it's not here. It's right there. Yeah, there's the salt box. Seawater. Well, we're gonna have to put in one of these two. Okay. Where would you fit? Yeah, I think it. How much of this do we need to? Yeah. Okay, so what about over here? Can we fit here? No, not really. We actually have anyone in here can fit. Oh. No. 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 Just being difficult, aren't you? I think you are. Just being a tad difficult. Oh, right there. We can fit you in right there. So, I'm just gonna do that, but I'm gonna pause you, but... And we know... Just because, before I fill out the entire area with all kinds of other stuff. So, let's see. Okay, I think I ran this a little too long. Again. That happens a lot. Let's see. 18 candles. And 7%. Well, we did get some stuff built and finished, so now we just kind of need to. Oh, and our quick words. Yeah, that was them too. How much we're out of. Oh, it's probably the furnace fuel. Because the fuel refinery is out of fire bundles. And. Alright, fuel limit. Well, just gonna pop that up. So we can actually produce some fire bundles. There we go, and then the fuel refineries we pick up. Materials. Pop 0 behind that too. And we got a trader. Silver. No, thank you. And then we should get this going, finally. Okay, that's good, I kind of caught that. And we don't have anything yet. I really need to do something about the herbs, but apart from that, I think we're okay. And we have to start looking into doing something about the clothes too. So, but we're growing. So we'll see what we'll do in the next episode. Thank you very much for watching, and stay tuned for more episodes. And take care, everyone.